Welcome back to another. Fuck me. Welcome back to another. Welcome back to another DBZ Fighters video. 3, 2, 1, let's get ready to rumble.
He said I'm good and I'm grabbing my dirt. I think about shit in that gym. He tell him this one of me. He making fun of me. It's gonna stop up with me.
Oh my god. I thought somebody was at my door just yawning. It was the intro to a song. Jesus. Confusion. Also, this is ranked. I don't know why I decided this was, like, the greatest thing for me to, like, ever slide on and play. Because I fucking suck. Just I shouldn't have won that. I really should not have won that. Father versus son. What? I knew it too. I looked exactly who it was as soon as I did it. And I was like, that's my son. Came from my balls.
Where's the captain? There ain't nobody away yet. I'm going to back.
The Adesanya and Alex Pereira. I didn't watch it, but I did see the clips. That man just like you with the petty shit. Imagine you point out, like you held a grudge for like six, like for a long time. And you, cause this kid, what happened was like, it was during when they, like he was kickboxing, like during one of like his kickboxing ones. And his son mocked him and like fell into like the ground and shit, right? And basically played dead like Bardock here on the ground, like fell down on the ground. This man pointed out after all them years, imagine you go and find him specifically in the crowd, point him out just to be this level of petty. I have never seen that level. I'm trying to get like you, my boy. Not like that, but that's how he fell. Exactly like how he fell. But not prizes. It was worth it. It was worth it. Also, the bow celebration was cold as hell. Cold as hell. I don't know what I'm doing. Now I'm just like, I'm having a malfunction. I fucking knew it. I still think that should be... Still thinking that should be a clash. Yep. Get off. Hit you with the parry. I have to remember, Hit is like the best counterattack specialist that I could ever ask for right now. Nope. Sit your bitch ass down. Bitch. Do it. Okay, never mind. You did it. You got it. But yeah, I ain't gonna hold you. Izzy was fully in the right. I don't care what anybody says. That was funny as fuck. But he's just a kid. I don't give a fuck. Little Timmy could like take a fucking packet of gum from me at the gas station. I'll still hold a grudge and see that fucker be like, hey, yo, you stole me my packet of gum. Like, come on. Like, let's not be soft now.
So fucking hot in here. So take off
all your clothes. Go get food and go get some water.
Please just hear me out. Please.
No. Yeah. Come here. I'm about to say, if you got out of that bullshit, I'm about to be pricked. Gohan, just because you and Vegeta did not fight once, right, does not mean for you to act like this. Like, you moving real devious, right? Stop! I don't know how I did that, but okay.
What? You got up? Okay.
Ah, I don't like it. Tom.
Please. Take this size 13 to your nose. No, stop it. You forget who the prince of this thing is! Well, technically that would be Trunks now. But, you know, Vegeta got a little daddy issues, I ain't gonna hold you. I feel like that, maybe that's why he needs the validation of being the world's strongest, because his daddy ain't giving that shit either. So sometimes it don't make a lot of sense, you know what I'm saying? You dwarf! Nope, get up. Okay, hold up. I don't like it here anymore. Recover. Wait, I teleported second!
See, now that's some bullshit.
Sometimes I just want to stick it in a blender. Like, no more pee pee. Flight. You flying Delta today. Get him out. Pack him.
Kakarot! You're useless!
Hell nah. Let me block that.
Halfway!
No. Bitch. Bitch ass nigga.
Come on! Kick him! Keep him in the butt! Keep him in the butt! Please! Please!
No!
Oh my god. You're him. Oh my god.
That's what I'm talking about! That's why he's the MVP! That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
Get shit on, bro! Shit on! I'm just realizing, I have never met a skinny nigga named Curtis. Never! Bro, comment if y'all have seen a skinny nigga named Curtis. I have never seen one. Yay, we got a match. I'm gonna get my ass whooped. So, like, mathematically speaking, though, technically I knocked one of your characters. With the combined damage I did to both of them, I technically knocked one of your man. So, skill issue. I ain't gonna hold you. I ain't going out in a fucking loss. I ain't no fucking bitch. I gotta win one. Or two. Or three. I don't know how many I've won so far. Pulled a few strings like a Steve Lacy. I wish I knew a nigga that could replace me. Like, come on! Just know, if I die, whoever, like, I will leave everything in my will to the person that clears my search history. When I lift myself on up, I can't help keep on getting up and getting up, and really I wanna give on up.